Question one, they say, which element forms a basic oxide? So a basic oxide is a metal oxide. So when you say T is a group six. Group six will form acid oxides if, because it's a non-metal. Basic oxide. So you must find a metal oxide. Basic oxide is a metal oxide. So P is in group 4. Group 4 is a non-metal, right? So this is
S.
Yeah, this is group 1, group 7, group 6. Group 4, then this is group 6 again, this is group 8, so it should be this one. So this is the answer.